And we got the lease, and it was 80 pages long. And the only reason why I remember how long it was is because you said to me, this is when you were being really hard on me. You were like, do you really want this space? Do you really want this, that Mamasons to be here? And I said, yes. And he was like, okay, before we even ask solicitors, I want you to go through this 80-page lease and tell me why it's worth it. And I go,